Welcome back to BRGY with our reigning winner, Miss Marion.
Hello,
and Marion, of course, we would love to know you even more. Kasi ngayon, diba, you mentioned you're the current head and founder of Wild Dream Records. Yeah. So, ngayon, how do you balance naman work and play?
I try to just chill out at home. I play with my pets a lot.
Good answer.
I work out, do yoga, and then, you know, if I'm like really stressed already, then I tell my loved ones, basically just find the right balance, find the right time, and schedule breaks in.
Yeah, may mga moments ba na parang while you were parang relaxing, for example, parang yung work talagang pumapasok, like may mga messages ka na receive you need to attend to.
Or like when you're on vacation, na bigla your phone ringing because it's work.
Yeah, actually the other day when they called me for BRG, I was
wow.
I was on my rest day in the end. Joke lang.
Dapat rest day mo today.
Mayroon ganun, hindi may iwasan, especially now with the record label, it's always ongoing. Like right now, my other artists, they have gigs right now, so I also have to check up on them. Mm-hmm.
But you said you work with your sister,
yes,
right?
Yes, I do.
Well, how is that like? Like, what's it like working with your sister? Do you guys ever have disagreements?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
That's not how you should be doing that. She's like, yeah, it is.
I feel like she's much nicer than me, or maybe it's like an older sister thing of like.
Yeah. So are you like the bossy older sister? Or?
Yeah, well, that's why I'm the boss now.
Wow! Ash!
Looking so bong. No, I'm just kidding. We're really collaborative as sisters, and for work and not for work. So I think it's a good dynamic naman. We work together in Honorable Productions when we're creating. I usually do the songwriting, she does the production, and then with Wild Dream Records, she also helps me out.
Uh-oh. Which is a good dynamic also. Pero syempre, with this dynamic, aalamin naman natin, syempre. Aalamin naman natin kung sino nga ba talaga ang reigning winner for this episode.
Oh no!
Our last game. So we will try to remove the fatigue and stress in our bodies by shaking it off. So, maglalaro yata tayo ng mas nakakapagod pang mga games ngayon. Okay, so what do I mean? Meron tayong 12 na sipit na nakaipit sa ating damit. And ang goal natin, kailangan natin matanggal lahat ng sipit sa katawan natin by shaking it off. So yun yung gagawin natin right now. Kunin natin mga sipit by clapping our hands in 3, 2, 1. Oh! Ma!
Do I look fashionable or what? Dahil medyo strong yung clips, we'll give ourselves a limit. Ano yan? 1 minute and 30 seconds. Okay.
Para mihan na mamaalis.
You guys ready? We have 12 on all of us. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
Bakit wala mo naalis sa amin?
Oh my God!
Ang kapit nung sa pants ko! See, even when I'm doing this.
Oh, are you okay?
My foot? My foot? Oh, shit. Wait, that.
Thought something exploded.
Distraction! Distraction!
Is anything coming off? Okay, this is hopeless. Wait. Wow, you really won't come off.
Stop, drop and roll pala to. Pang ano, pang fire drill.
Look,
as in, ganyan lang talaga siya. Ayaw pa rin.
Oh, wow. Ito ngayon sa pants, parang mas...
Four.
Guys, hi.
Two. One.
Woo. A moment of silence.
Yeah.
Okay. Parang marami naman tayo naalis. Or kayo na alis.
How did you do that?
Well, I just started shaking this, but this one, these ones won't come off.
I even started rolling on the floor. At wala pa rin.
I think it's harder sa fence.
Okay, let's count. Ilan pinatitira sa'yo, Marion?
Three.
So, 9 yung naalis niya. For you?
6, 7, 9, 10.
11.
What?
Isa?
One?
After all the rolling.
And... Are you serious? Or is that a prank? Did someone add some while I wasn't looking?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11 din! And there you have it!
It's so fun having you here, honestly.
Thanks for having me here.
Of course! It's so
thanks for letting
amazing.
Me win.
Yeah, you know what? Like, I felt really bad for her, and wait, I was like, I just gotta let her
win. She's just so kind, you guys. Mm.
Yeah, as we know, every Friday I do that.
I let the guests do it.
Yeah, because I lose every time.
Okay.
But anyway, I want to give you a moment if you want to thank anyone, if you want a promo, or give a shout out to anyone.
Mm-hmm. Hi guys, Marion Aunor here. I just want to plug, I guess, my record label, Wild Dream Records. We have a lot of new artists right now, Matt Wilson, Minimal Days, and Picado, and myself as well. I have a new single out, Ganito Pala, as well as two other songs, covers of Princesa and Never Ever Say Goodbye, that is part of the Mom soundtrack. So you guys check that out. What else am I working on? I also want to promote Honorable Productions with my sister, Cool Cat Ash. We're scoring a lot of movies together and working on a lot of stuff, so go check those out. My social media platforms, I have Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, everywhere, Marion Aunor, and as well as my record label, Wild Dream Records. So make sure to check that out, follow, subscribe, all that.
Thank you so much. We love having you here. And hopefully one day we get to have the rest of your family or you and your sister together. Yeah. Have the family reunion
here.
Exactly. Yeah, for sure.
And yung B-Fam, I hope you enjoyed this episode on a Friday fiesta. And kung may namiss kayong episode ng BRGY, pwedeng-pwede niyang balikan sa YouTube. Just go to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and search for BRGY. And you can also, syempre, watch us where?
Of course. You can watch our episodes through the iWantTFC app anytime, anywhere. And guess what, guys? They just came off and fell into my hand. I don't know how that happened.
I didn't even realize you were still wearing
it. So you can download the iWantTFC app via Google Play Store for Android users and Apple App Store for iPhone users. Or visit iWantTFC.com and watch your favorite Kapamilya shows for free. Thank you guys so much for spending your time with us. My name is Shania Gomez.
And this is Jay Miranda na naglalaro na ng mga sipet. Thank you so much for watching. This is the place to be. Be happy. Be you.
B-R-G-Y.
Happy Friday.